Hi, Colonial Church. I'm Ava Arum. I'm a senior here, part of the youth at Colonial Church. And I've been going to this church for about 7 years. I am also a member here after I did confirmation. And through confirmation, I was able to go on a trip to Columbia twice with two different groups of students. One was my confirmation year, so I went with people more my age. And the second time, I went with the younger, with 1 year younger. And both times were amazing opportunities and experiences, and it has brought me closer to my church as a whole and all of the people here. And from there, I was able to meet more and more people both in and outside of the church. In Columbia, most people see God as a deacon of hope rather than how I was taught to see God, which was a tool for various things that I wanted in life, whether it be materialistic or various experiences and dreams that I had in my life. In Columbia, spirituality is seen more as a hopeful viewpoint on the world rather than being used as more of a selfish manner in the United States. After I met Madison Chow, who came to Columbia with us, I was able to become a middle school leader since around sophomore year. And when I was a middle school leader, it has helped me connect with so many younger generations of kids and meet so many new people, which has been the funnest time. And Madison has been doing a fabulous job running the middle school program, but I've been able to gain different experiences teaching kids about God and different ways that they can see God and have God there for them rather than using God selfishly. And during middle school programming, I also had a lot of fun playing games, whether it be icebreakers or I had an egg cracked on my head last week. It's also taught me how to connect with people who maybe don't have similar perspectives or similar experiences that I have had in life, but I am able to talk with them and help them through problems that maybe they are going through in middle school. So I get to share some of my experiences in life with younger kids and help them lead a life that they are proud of. And hopefully they bring those experiences back and help teach the next generations the same thing. In the future, I also hope that there can be a stronger connection between the youth and adults in the church, whether this be sharing different ideas or becoming a bridge to fully understand what Welcome Beloved means in this community, to understand what it means to be a church of God and to lead a life that truly loves your neighbor. So people can know that they are accepted no matter which part of their lives they're in or who they are when they walk into this church. Just as I was able to do after I went to Camp Pyro, which was run through Colonial, and met some very fantastic people there. And as I had the opportunity to go to Columbia with this church and met all of the leaders and different people who are willing to accept me and my place in Christianity and were willing to teach me more about what it means to truly love your neighbor and be a follower of God. I hope my story resonates with you, and I hope that you are able to help make Colonial a safe and welcoming place for everyone who tries to join, just like it has been for me. Thanks for watching.